I probably shouldn't have done this, but I opened up the dance studio and then made the announcement because I didn't want to face the reality of the rejection, and I didn't want anyone to hold me back on making the move, because I really felt in the very bottom of my heart, I felt like this is the right thing to do.